the camera on my face. Let's go, Rain Day. Wait,
you did not sleep last night.
You did not sleep last night. Do you feel like you have enough energy for today?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Sweet.
Well, I got my Gatorade.
Can I go you on that?
What time did you wake up this morning to get here?
4:45.
That's an incredible amount of time to wake up in the morning.
Morning.
How was your driving?
Driving was amazing. I'm still sleeping.
I'm coming off of 30 minutes of sleep. Just barely made it to Berachas Shachar. I would barely fit that in.
Be here for the run, baby. Be here for the run.
Do I know how much sleep I had last night? Go ahead, ask me. If I had to assume, under 70 minutes.
All right, let's see what the breakfast situation is over here. Yeah, chewy protein bar from Costco, not a move. Cliff Bar, definitely a move. We got these jellies. You definitely are going to throw up if you have one of these, but you get tons of energy.
Come on, eat it.
We're here live at the 10K Marathon. Look, we're about to run 6.4 miles. Let's go, Team Waterbury. Look at this.
Wow.
And bloopers, they really think we're gonna run.
God has been sighting.
Crazy. Give us some yoga, bro.
All give it your best.
No, we're gonna talk about you, right?
Yeah, make sure you're doing your best. Because
he's ready to win this race. He's not sticking with us.
No, you can't get through this.
I got more than 45 minutes of sleep, so I'm good.
We all did. Talk me nice.
Getting them breathing exercises in, come on. I feel the air.
Hey, I'm the president of Walking Roadrunners, and we're really excited to see such a huge group of people here from Team Waterbury.
Looking at his fit, you think he's ready for the race?
Ah, you ready for this?
I am so ready for this.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Today is the day.
We got the big MVP over here. He's ready to go. Let's do this.
We got push.
There are mile markers over there. The one that's a sandwich, like looking like this. We have the 5K over there.
I'm here with Matt. We're doing this. Yo, running the back with David. Nothing better. Just taking it all in.
No, this is a crazy pace. Why is everybody running so fast?
Yo, everyone's gonna be slowing down, so you're gonna
block. Yo, it's all about that pace, guys. These guys are not cut out for this.
Yo, I'm doing 4 minute miles. 1 4 minute mile.
That was not the time to pick up speed. You wanna go nice and slow. Warm yourself up.
Fast.
Save that explosive for the end.
Joey knows.
Yup. This is my number.
Yeah. Mile one complete. Let's go. Let's go.
How we chilling, bro?
Yo, your legs are looking tired, bro.
Yeah, of course.
How you doing?
We chilling. How's the hand?
Amazing. Yo, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Where you at?
Bro, I'm the competition right here. Watch this.
No cuts, bro.
Yes, cuts.
We're live streaming right now.
Oh, shoot. Hi, family.
You're killing me.
Live stream. Yeah!
Johnny!
Oh, I have no choice but to run right now.
Yeah, you do.
Johnny! I'm here! What's up, guys? David Spivak on the track.
Yo, why are you running away from me?
We got some
fun. You're watching this second
ago.
Yo, my hands are.
Let's run together!
Yo, that's the energy we've been looking for.
David, yo, interview me.
I'm interviewing you right now.
What do you want to know?
I don't know.
Ask me a question.
What are you doing? 5K or 10K?
Five. Ask me the most deeply personal questions of my life.
Is God real?
I feel him. I experience God.
That's beautiful. I have nothing else to say. My hand hurts.
Yeah.
Girl, put it down.
Now.
Yeah, I'm in New City. Awesome. I was in Muncie.
I also have a feeling like,
giving up at this very moment. But we're gonna push through.
Water!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I keep looking at the pictures near the window. Got me feeling like a child stuck
in the Let's go! Oh, I feel like a fucking beast.
Proud of you, man.
Woo! Oh, my God.
David.
David.
Over here.
David. Bro, we did it together, dude. Yeah. We did this together.
We did it.
Joey waited for me too many times. Oh. Oh. Yo, I'm dead. I'm actually dead.
That guy right there, 80 years old, just finished.
How did you do it?
So I signed up about 6 hours ago. I came to Durham for Shabbos.
You did.
And I heard they're running a marathon or 10K, so I said, count me in. And let's go. Just finished. Did it with David right here. What a journey. What a journey.
Mr. Coco didn't run enough.
Hardest run of my life. Stand. Just stop right there. And I'm good.
I don't think they really want it. Loud is the recipe. Loud sitting next to me, no doubt. Now we are proud that we get to see KC Chiefs come and break these geeks. Make them taste these cleats. Welcome to the
Kingdom. 10K, baby.
What's your time? What's your time?
An hour and 2 minutes. Thank you.
Simone's parents, dun-dun, dun-dun.
Yo, ever wonder what are the best socks to wear on race day?
Yo,
I don't know.
D socks.
Come on.
Why are you clapping?
I'm just happy that this happened.
Yeah, nice.
Well, we came, we saw. We got Waterbury.
You already know. We coming for Hootie next year. I promise you, he's gonna have a lot of sleepless nights. You better watch out.
It's rigged. It's legit rigged. Top 20 and I don't get no medal.
That's crazy.
Bro, but 10 came 49 minutes. 49 minutes.
You see another guy and you don't know where he's holding in life. The same thing in a race. You see another guy and you don't know, is he coming in from a 10K or a 5K? You don't know, you push it, don't know. You see him going a little slower. Maybe he's doing a 100-mile marathon. That's the vote.
Wow.
B'chaim.
Wow, that's huge. Wow.
And this is the man who went fishing instead of running.
I started the race.
I've been fighting these wars on my own. I've been falling for way too long. I need a Rebbe, show me the way back home. I need a Rebbe, someone to tell me that I'm not alone, that I'm not alone.
Yeah, I've been on the run and now I'm running out of breath. I've been through so much stress, I can't even stress how much I need to get off my chest. I'm only a rookie, I need help, I'm one of the vets. Falling down into a dark abyss, that's why I need somebody to talk with me in depth. I need a Rebbe who will understand when I'm going under and can't even stand. A Rebbe who will console me when my mind plays games and put the controller in my hand. A Rebbe who will see me drowning and drag me out to dry land. A Rebbe who will speak to me before he even speaks to me, I need him so bad. And if I'm the one who's lost, a Rebbe, who's the one trying to find who? I don't know who told me I don't need a catcher, but it's second not true. I'm not gonna stop. I've been doing everything wrong. I hope we cross paths soon. I say like a Rav, I've been on my own for too long. Rebbe, I'm waiting on you.
Oh, I've been fighting these wars on my own. Oh, I've been falling for way too long. I need a Rebbe. Show me the way back home. I need a Rebbe, someone to tell me that I'm not alone. That I'm not.
Live. We are here live after the fastest 10K with Team Waterbury. 6.4 miles, an hour and 26 minutes. Let's go!
Knock the ball.
At long last, the lending ear willing to listen. Had so much to share, but people couldn't wait until I finished. I had enough, almost felt like all that I've been hearing was wrapping up. But I got so many plays to fill in. It ain't so easy to believe a stranger cares about.